I'm Ben. I'm a huge fly fisherman.
Oh!
I'm going to teach you the hook removal trick. Have you ever been hooked? If you haven't been hooked, you're not fishing enough.
I think it's fair that we all get hooked pretty good at least once, just to see what it's like.
I'm gonna hook myself with this fly and then show you how to take it out.
You think this is a bad idea, don't you?
I'm gonna sacrifice my body for you.
Where should I put it?
It would make sense to put it in my mouth, but I'm not gonna do that. I know where I'm gonna put it.
I'm gonna hook myself in the butt since that's my specialty.
Thanks to my underwear sponsor. Do I have any pimples or anything on there?
Oh gosh,
I'm scared.
Okay, I guess we just do it, huh?
Will you do it?
Oh God, I'm nervous.
Oh, I missed it, you gotta do it again.
I didn't get it. It's too fat. I can't get it. Ready? Oh, we're in.
It is barbed, by the way.
Of course, you should be fishing barbless, so none of this would even matter. It's also a good idea to wear sunglasses.
I am not a doctor, but it is recommended that you get a tetanus shot after being hooked.
I definitely did not sterilize this hook.
Get yourself a length of stout tippet. This is 0x, 0x tippet. Cut it, don't use your teeth. I like to double it over.
Slide it around the bend. Should have got more tippet. Now, the key is to push on the eye of the hook and give a firm tug. Okay, ready? Here we go.
Ta-da!
Well, that was fun. So much fun, in fact, that we decided to do it again the same day. This time it was an accident.
Extreme pain situation.
This is actually real. This happened.
Huge fly fisherman skills are below par.
My bad.
Okay, you ready, buddy?
Yep.
Painless, right?
Did not feel a thing.
It works with a real hook this time.
This is a very sharp big hook.
Yeah.
Okay.